Top tip number four is to use tech to help you manage your money, manage your savings, and manage your budget. So using apps like Monzo can really help you to put your savings away in separate pots, and it can also help you to manage your budget because it will notify you every time you spend money. Top tip number five is to use saving apps like Chip or Plum, which use artificial intelligence to stash money away for you without you even noticing. So very much a 2021 way of saving.